Today I'm gonna share with you how to make orange manipulation with transparent effect in Adobe Photoshop. First, select your rectangular marquee tool from the toolbar. And select the wood panel. Create a layer mask to remove the background. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your orange tree photo. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter on the keyboard. Then drag the orange tree layer and drop it below layer 0. Go to Filter. Blur. And Gaussian Blur. Make the radius 50 pixels. Select the two layers by holding down Shift key. Then right-click and group from layers. I'm going to name this Background. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your orange photo. Now adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Then right-click and Rasterize Layer. Select your Polygonal Lasso tool from the toolbar. Let's zoom the image. Go to the side of your document and hold the Shift key to make a perfect straight line. Then right-click and choose Layer via Cut. Name the top layer Transparent Orange. Change the blend mode of this layer from Normal to Screen. Go to Image. Adjustments. And Desaturate. Click on the adjustment layer and create a Levels. Click on the Clip to Layer icon. By moving any of the three sliders, you can control the density of each color like that. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your orange slice photo. Hold the Shift key, then use these handles to adjust the size, angle, and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Drag the orange slice layer and drop it below transparent layer. Select the transparent orange layer. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Then right-click and choose the warp. Use these handles to distort the transparent and match it to your sliced orange. Hit Enter on the keyboard. Select the layer below. Go back to File. Place Embedded. And place your honeybee photo. Drag the bee to a position you like. Hit Enter on the keyboard. Press Ctrl J to duplicate. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Right-click and choose the flip horizontal. Then drag the copy. Hit Enter on the keyboard. Select the two layers by holding down Shift key. Then right-click and group from layers. I'm going to name this Bees. Click on the adjustment layer and create a hue and saturation. Then clip it. Increase the hue to 20. Select the bottom layer. Then make a new layer. And rename it Shadow. Select your brush tool from the toolbar. Click the brush picker at the top. Select the soft round brush. And then adjust the brush angle. Make the opacity 100%. The flow 100%. Make sure foreground color is black. And create a shadow beneath the orange. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter on the keyboard. Decrease the opacity to 75%. Select the top layer. Click on the adjustment layer and create a color lookup. From the drop-down, select the Crisp Warm. Decrease the opacity to 60%. And that's it. Hope you liked it.